Just another quick video here, guys. Bloody spew, and I just went to get back on my e-bike and the tyre's flat. That's alright, there's a bike shop just over the road there. I'll go to that and get it fixed. I don't know. I think it was due to go on me anyway. It was starting to get a few little bulges and that here and there in it. It was only a matter of time before it was going to pop. Don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. That's it. See ya.